All right, ladies and gentlemen, today is the pay-per-view King of Kings. We will crown a King of the Ring. We're going to start our matches.
See the logo right there? It's a WWE.
Introducing first, from the Young Bullets, Jeremy!
King of the Ring.
To the first match.
We're waiting on the referee.
You know, the ref, you know, takes forever.
No, listen, I do my job. This is for the TV championship on the line as the tournament. May the best man win.
You ready?
Okay. Platinum TV.
Platinum TV.
Ring the bell.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the matchup for the television championship. We got Jeremy, members of the Young Bullets, one-on-one with Leonard Mejia, the current TV champion. A bit of cockiness. And another call over Silo Headlock. And he's going for. Oh. He's wrenching the arm.
Come on, come on.
Of Jeremy. What a reversal.
Oh! Oh.
That was cup kicking, right?
Goes into the corner. And the close
line. One.
Cover. And
one.
Kick out at one.
This is for the one. Two. Two.
Kick out at two. And not only is it for the television championship, but it's also to advance inside King of Kings to win the one and only King of Kings trophy. Oh.
Another one.
KK,
open the door.
Baby, open the door, please. Make sure they close the gate.
Reversal. Oh. He turned a suplex into a DDT and Lenny Mejia is down. Because Jeremy is the former North American champion and a kick at a 2.5. He's a...
No! I'm gonna give you a dollar!
Oh, no. A submission on the prize.
Yo, you see what I'm talking about? You see exactly what I'm talking about? This is the same thing I'm so sorry.
I'm so sorry.
But this is exactly what I'm talking about. The same exact thing. Damn, I lost the AirPod. Damn,
It's the same shit I be talking about.
Management is favoritizing the Young Bullets. Take them out of here. Fire them. Find them. Take them out of here. Out of here. See what I'm talking about? Pieces of shit. I hope they brought you some perfect things too.
You know what?
If they didn't bring some Percocets for you, I got some for you. I brought a whole pack for you. A whole pack for you. You're gonna need it. A whole pack.
We'll be right back.